Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Welcome out to Kelly's Live Piano Bar, episode number 296. It is Throwback Thursday. Who's excited out there? Yes. We're going back to the late 60s, early 70s. Going to start you out with this one by Looking Glass. A song called Brandy. Some time away and talk about their home. There's a girl in this hollow town and she works laying whiskey down. They say, Brandy, fetch another round. She serves them whiskey and wine. Sailor said, Brandy, you're a fine girl. Yes, you are. A good wife you'd be. Come on in, kids. Yeah, your eyes steal the sailor from the sea. Guys, on Thursday night, well, first thing we got to do, we got to ring our bell. Hold on, yes, indeed. We had one gratuity slip in yesterday that we missed altogether, which was Maria Vaughn out there. Maria, thank you so much for your kind gratuity, and thank you for watching all the time and being such a faithful follower of Kelly's Live Piano Bar. And one more time, we'll ring that bell. That's for Cheryl and Joe DeCaminata, Tuscarawas County, our late comers, our late bloomers. But, man, they made up for it big time. They came on a month or two into the program, and I don't think she's missed a night since. And I am her very first live concert at Hans Place, and she'll be back on with the whole Coventry clan on Friday, June 11th. Yes, indeed, Hans Place. Swiss Heritage Winery at Broad Run Dairy, Dover, Ohio, on Route 39. Coming up, yes, indeed. More about that later. I'm with Kyle D. tomorrow, by golly, over at Mira Bay in Apollo Beach. We're going to have a big session from 5 to 8, and I'm going to bring it to you folks live tomorrow night. We're going to stream on Facebook right here, 5 to 8, a big First Friday celebration at the Mira Bay complex over in Apollo Beach, Florida. So be ready to tune in to that. We're gonna kick the weekend off properly tomorrow night. A little bonus for you kids. You've been very good kids, yes you have. We are in the 70s. Jeremiah was a bullfrog, was a good friend of mine. I never understood a single word he said. I helped him drink his wine. You know he always had somebody. Wallace is in the house. Walking down the street, singing do-a-dee-dee-dee-dee-dum-dee-dee-doo, snapping the fingers and a shuffling the feet, singing do-a-dee-dee-dee-dee-dum-dee-dee. She looked good, she looked fine, she looked good, she looked fine, and I nearly lost my mind. Before I knew, she was walking next to me, singing do-a-dee-dee-dee-dee-dum-dee-dee-doo, holding my hand and just as natural as can be, singing. And so was this one. Oh, hello to all of our friends watching from Toronto, Canada tonight. That means Karen Campbell. was a tailor. She sewed my new jeans. My father was a gambling man down in New Orleans. Well, the only thing that a gambler needs is a suitcase and a trunk. Was when he was on a drunk. Tell your children not to do what I have done. Spend your life in sin, green in a house for the rising sun. There is a house in Son, the animals for you. Yeah. How about some Herman's Hermits for you right now? Woke up this morning feeling fine. Had something special on my mind. Last night I met a new girl in the neighborhood. Something tells me I'm in something good. She would. Something tells me I'm in something good. We only dance for a minute or two. She stuck close to me the whole day through. Could be falling in love. She's everything that I've been dreaming of. I walked her home and she held my. Silly Hermits, oh my goodness. Yes, indeed. Well, back to the late 60s for you right now. A little song by The Doors. Who remembers The Doors?
Love me two times, baby. Love me twice today. Love me two times, girl. But I'm going away. Love me two times, baby. Once for tomorrow, once just for today. Love me two times, I'm going away. Love me one time, I could not speak. Me one time, baby, you know my knees are weak. Love me one time, baby, last me all through the week. Love me two times, I'm going away. Love me. Not speak. Love me one time, baby. You know my knees are weak. Love me one time, baby. Last me all through the week. Love me two times. I'm going away. Love me two times, baby. Love me twice today.
From the past for you right now. So remember this one. Song by the Mamas and Papas.
All the leaves are brown and the sky is green. I'd be for a while on a winter's day. Safe and warm if I was in LA. California dreaming on such a winter's day. I stopped into a church, I passed along the way. Thank you.
time for Don and Betty Probert out there. Oh my gosh. Guys, we got mail from you today, and oh my goodness, thank you so much for your kind gratuity, and certainly thank you for your continued support of Kelly's Live Piano Bar. And they did tell me that they're going out of town for the weekend through Monday and Tuesday, but they will be back in time for the final two episodes, and I'm so glad to hear that. So I want everybody to spread the word. I want everybody needs to check in next week. And, you know, on our program, it's not about watching the show for 60 minutes every night that's on. Just check in once in a while. That's all we ask. And do a little walkthrough. Remember back in the old days when you used to go to the neighborhood bars, you go down here for 10 minutes and go next door for 15 minutes, have a beer and all that. That's all we want right here with Kelly's Live Piano Bar. We just want to know where you guys are at and that you're okay. So I want everybody to come traipsing through next week, all 347,272 of you, okay? So we'll make room. We'll get an auditorium big enough to accommodate everybody. But another big thank you to the Proberts out there. Thank you, guys. And we can't wait to see you out there on the high seas as soon as possible. And we're really, really, really hopeful. Like I say, 1 week from tonight will be our final broadcast of Kelly's Live Piano Bar. And we're really hopeful that sometime in the next few days, we do get some news about the cruises out of U.S. ports. I don't have any news on a contract for me yet. I don't anticipate that before our program is over next Thursday. But we're hoping to be able to tell you some of the cruises that are going out of U.S. ports by 1 week from tonight. That's our big goal in life right now. So we'll see if that comes to fruition, okay? Yes.
On the south side of Chicago, it's the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just be aware of a man named Leroy Brown. Well, now Leroy hunted trouble. You see, he's standing about 6'4". The downtown ladies called him Treetop Lover. The men just called him Sir. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn. Bye.
Elvis in the early 70s right now after this, but I do want to remind you that coming up on June 12th, it must be a very, very special day in Elvis lore, because I'm going to be in Columbus, Ohio with my good friend Mike Albert. He's a Elvis impersonator extraordinaire. If you haven't heard Mike Albert over the years, man, you have missed it. And he does the jumpsuit like nobody else. And I'll be with him and the Big E Band at Villa Milano Supper Club. And that's on Schrock Road in Columbus, Ohio. Actually in Dublin, Ohio. My old hometown, my stomping ground. And we will be there for a dinner show on of course, Saturday, June 12th. I believe the dinner starts around 6 or 6:30. Showtime's at 8 or so. But we're going to have a great time there. It's going to be like old home week for me, going back and playing with my friends back in the Big E Band, where myself, I was a keyboard player and vocalist for that band from 1993 through 2001. So 9 years of my life were spent learning about Elvis, and boy, did I learn. And my good friend Travis Ledoit, on the same night, Saturday the 12th of June, will be down in Tennessee with all the schoonerettes gathered around him. So I expect to see a lot of footage from that one. So anyhow, lots of great things coming up the 11th. I will, the 11th of June at Hans Place out in Dover, Ohio at the winery. And we're hoping for great weather for their fabulous new renovated patio area. It's going to be fantastic. So we're going to back to the early 70s, and Elvis was kind of winding down there. And here's one called Moody Blue, and I believe that Wanda still got the album out there in mint condition, and she'll take $12,000 for it. Thank you very much. Here's the title song from that album. Well, it's hot to be a gambler betting on the numbers. All you find, well, it's hard to figure out what she's all about when she's woman through and through. Brother Michael, she's a complicated lady. I call her my baby Moody Blue. Yeah, Moody Blue. Tell me who I'm talking to. I keep hanging on, trying to learn the song. I do. Moody Blue. Steve Abel's in. Then I'm talking to. I keep hanging on, trying to learn the song, but I never do. Moody Blue. Tell me who I'm talking to. You're like night and day, and it's hard to say which one is you. Steve Abel. not apply. I tucked my hair up under my hat, and I went in to ask him why. Said, "You're looking like a fine, upstanding young man, I think you'll do." I took off my hat and said, "Imagine that, me working for you." Signs, signs everywhere, sign, blocking the machinery, breaking my mind. Do this, don't do that, can't you read the sign? Science said anybody caught trespassing would be shot on sight. Susan Helms said, jumping the hedge fence and yelled at the house, "Hey, what gives you the right? Put up a fence to keep me out, keep Mother Nature in. If God was here, he'd tell you to your face, man, you're some kind of sinner." Signs, signs everywhere, sign, blocking up the scenery, breaking my mind. Shirt and tie in the sea. You can't even watch, you can't eat, you ain't supposed to be. The sign said you got to have a membership card to get inside. Oh yeah. At the end of it all, and I didn't have a pen and a paper, so I got me a pen and a paper, and I made up my own little sign. Says, "Thank you, Lord, for thinking about me. I'm alive and doing fine." Signs, signs everywhere, sign, looking at the scenery, breaking my mind. Do this, don't do that, can't you read the sign? Signs, signs everywhere, sign, scenery breaking my mind. Do this, don't do that, but you need a sign. Signs everywhere, a sign, Episode number 296 tonight. We've only got four left in the series. Wow. That's a lot. That's a big number. Yes, it is. So we're looking forward to a big week next week. Want to see everybody coming, clamoring through, and we're going to have a good time. Small Smalley is in the house. Hey, Smalls, good to see you, brother. He's entertaining people back in Tuscarawas County three or four nights a week at the wineries and all the local watering holes, Tuscarawas County. He and Edward, the acoustic thingy. So, yep. I believe they're doing a gig together. I'm not sure what date that is. Man, I wish I was back for that. I am going to be back in the Tuscarawas County area over Memorial Day weekend. And also back there 2 weeks after that for the Elvis Fest on the 12th of June. So I'm going to try to get out and see some of my friends, see Smalls, see Edward, visit my good friend Sam Hitchcock, and have some good times and relive the old times there in T County. Yes. And I do expect the weather to be in the 80s on those dates. Please do something about that, would you? Yeah. Rise. start and end without dollar one to spend. How much, baby, do we really need? Everybody, cheer up, Slim G. Oh, what can it mean to us? Carrier Pigeon is washing his hands of this song. And the Monkees, yeah. I got a video clip for you right now, and both of my video clips tonight, they have my expression dancers right on these. And expression dancers, if you don't know what that is, it's people that don't just come up and dance, they tell the story. And of course, I've played many, many times my favorite, which is the fellow who does Don't Stop Believing, man. He really leans into that one. You'll see that one next week during our last four broadcasts. But tonight, entry number one into the expression dancer competition is this one, and it's a little bit of Don McLean, Bye Bye American Pie. And this girl, well, she's just going to tell you the story right there, standing beside the piano. Here we go.
Bye bye, Miss American Pie. Don't go to the levee, but the levee was good old boys drinking whiskey and rye. Singing, this will be the day that I die. This will be the day that I die.
Tell me right now.
Did you have a fuck of love? Do you have faith in God or not? If the Bible tells you so, do you believe in rock and roll? Can music save your mortal soul? Can you teach her how to dance real slow? Well, I know that you're in love with him. I saw you dancing in the gym. You both take off your shoes, and I think those red and blues. Woo! I was a lonely teenage broken buck with a pink carnation in a pickup truck. When I knew I was out of luck, the day the music
died.
Yeah, we were singing bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Put my ship to the levee, but the levee was dry. Good old boys drink whiskey and rye. Singing, this will be the day that I die. This will be the day that I die.
Steps out there, yeah.
Well, for 10 years, we've been on our own. Moss grows fat on a rolling stone. I bet that's not how it used to be. Chester sang for the king and queen in a cloak he borrowed from James Dean, in a voice that came from you and me. And while the king was looking down, the Chester stole his thorny crown. The courtroom was adjourned, no verdict was returned. And while Lenin read a book on Marx, the quartet practiced in the park. We sang Georgies in the dark. The day the music died.
Everybody from Freedom, sing along.
Yeah, we were singing bye bye, Miss American Pie. No more Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Good old boys drinking whiskey and rye. Singing, this'll be the day that I die.
streets of rage. No angel born in hell can shake that Satan's spell. Ooh, as the flames reached on into the night, just like the sacrificial flight, I saw Satan laughing with delight. The day the music died, everybody. And throwback Thursday all in one. Yeah, how can you handle that one? Well, we got to do one certainly by Mr. Neil Diamond for you. And he was a late 60s, early 70s guy. Yes, he was. Linda was mine till the time that I found her holding Jim, loving him. Sue came along, loved me strong, that's what I thought. Me and Sue, that I do. To hear being weighed, love's a small word, a part-time thing, a paper ring. I know it's been done, having one girl who loved me, right or wrong, weak or strong. Solitary man, solitary man. Don't know that I will, but until I can't find me, girl who's standing on play games behind me. Well, I be what I am, solitary man, a solitary man, a solitary man, solitary man, a solitary man. Ah, a bit of Neil Diamond for you right there. Right now we're going to go to our other video of our expression dancer, and boy, this one really, this is top five right here, ladies and gentlemen. And this one is to a little Billy Joel song called Still Rock and Roll to Me. And she is strutting her stuff. Here we go. Freedom of the Seas. Get ready for this one. I don't know why people don't pay any attention to me on these ships.
What's the matter with the crowd? I'm seeing you today. If you're on anything too much,
should be a straight A student. You're harder than you think, too much. Don't you know about the new fashion, honey? All you need are looks and a whole lot of money. So next phase, new wave dance craze, and you're wasting your rock and roll too much. Everybody's talking about the new sound, funny, but it's still rock and roll to me.
Oh, the expression dancers were out in force tonight, yeah. Well, we gotta do a little Elton John for you right now. A little crocodile rocking.
Rock was young, me and Susie had so much fun, holding hands and skimming stones, having a gold chain in a piece. Oh, but the biggest thrill we ever caught was doing a thing called a crocodile rock. While the other kids were running around the clock, we were hopping, bopping to the crocodile rock. Well, rocking and rocking, we stopped and shot, made the feet just can't sit still.
Come out, everybody. Got time for a few more songs from the late 60s, early 70s on this Throwback Thursday, the next to last Throwback Thursday. Of course, next Thursday will be a Throwback Thursday, but we'll be doing the best of Kelly's Live Piano Bar for you. Hey, I gotta ring my bell. We just had a carrier pigeon come in. Show them that carrier pigeon flying in here. Here we go. That's our carrier pigeon from Davenport, Florida, and that's from Steve and Debbie. Thank you guys so much. Hey, you know that carrier pigeon? He's gonna get to take a real nice siesta after next Thursday. He's getting so tired of flying back and forth between Clearwater and Davenport across I-4. Wow. All right, we're going to send a very, very happy birthday out there to our good friend Katrina Blair out there. God love her. And she's 23 all over again. So everybody, sing happy birthday to Katrina. Here we go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Katrina. Happy birthday to you.
Birthday tonight, celebrating like crazy up in Palm Harbor, Florida. Yeah, her and hubby John. Yeah, Sue O'Brien's in the house. Hi, Sue. Terry's around there somewhere. Yeah, I did that song for Warren, that little crocodile rock. Yeah, he's a big Elton fan. Yes, he is. It's a great night. Now we won't be back till Monday evening, of course. That'll be number 297 at 8:30 Monday evening. I want you to watch for Kelly's. What happened there? Okay, Kelly's Saturday morning bike ride. Who knows where I'll be in Clearwater, Florida. But I'll be coming to you sometime before noon and bring you up to date on what's going on the weekend. But, hey, don't forget, tomorrow night, 5 to 8, I will be at Mira Bay, the complex down in Apollo Beach. A beautiful, beautiful place right on the water. They're having a First Friday celebration down there. And it's members only, but guys, my good friend has told me that I can bring you guys along, okay? So we're going to do that. Kyle D said, yep, bring, you got to go ahead and stream to all your friends. So from 5 to 8 tomorrow evening at Mira Bay, we're going to be doing some poolside music, some beachy tunes, and some Beach Boys, and some Jimmy Buffett, and all your favorite stuff. So we'll have a great time. So get your cocktail on 5 to 8 tomorrow evening. We'll be right here on this very station. It'll be Facebook only. I'll put it up on YouTube as soon as we're done tomorrow night. So radio that actually the series Friends it was back in 1993 went off the air on this date in 93. So I gotta play a little Friends for you right now. Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? Sometimes you want to go where everybody knows your name. Kelly's live piano on her. And they're always glad you came. don't we? Yes, we do. Out with this one by the Youngbloods. Thank you guys for watching tonight. Have a great weekend. Be safe, okay? Get that weather coming in up there in the Midwest for me, okay? I'm going to be traveling up that way in a couple weeks here. Love is but a song I sing. Fear's the way we die. You can make the mountains ring, make the angels cry. Though the bird is on the wing, we know not no why. It's a carrier pigeon. Come on, people now, smile on your brother. Everybody get together, try to love one another right now. Some may come and some may go, but we will surely last. When the one who left us here comes for us last, we are but a moment's sunlight fading in the grass. Try to love one another right now. Come on, people now, smile on your brother. Everybody get together. Try to love one another right now. Okay, what is it I say at the end of each program? Love your neighbors, love your friends, and love the family most of all, okay? They need you. Social distance where you need to, wear the mask. Let's stay safe. We're on a good trend right now. Let's get this over with, okay? Let's finish this off. Let's put it all behind us. Wash your hands like our carrier pigeon. He still got his winter gear on. Safe, stable. Thank you so much.